Yo, what's up everybody? It's your boy Floss, back again with another video. And today we're going to take a look at the Blue Sadie and the Blue Ella premium headphones with built-in audiophile amps. Now you can buy these from Amazon. I'll throw the links up in the description. The price, $400 for the Sadies and $700 for the Ellas. Now on a side note, the Blue Sadies are basically just a remake of the Blue MoFis. So if you go to the website, you'll notice that you don't see the MoFis anymore. They're now called the Sadies. So for this video, we're not going to concentrate too much on these because I already got a full review of the MoFis. Yeah, I know I'm definitely feeling these. But I will do a little comparison to see if there's any difference in the sound quality and the build quality. But for now, we're going to focus on the Ellas. $700 for these. These are Blue's heavy hitters. All right, so let's check these out. Blue Ellas. Planar magnetic headphones with built-in audiophile amps. Okay, so let's go over some of the features. Revolutionary design and personalized fit. Closed back over-ear design for superior isolation and immersive listening. User adjustable arms adapt to any head shape and size. Advanced ergonomic design for superior comfort and sound. Now, if you see my review for the MoFis or for the Blue Lolas, you've seen this build quality before. I am definitely feeling these. Now, let me throw this out there. I am definitely not an audiophile. I'm more of a bass head, but I do enjoy listening to quality music, so I'm going to check these out. Let's go through this together. Experience detailed maximum impact sound. Ella has accomplished the impossible. A masterful blend of detail, impact, and transparency that will change the way you hear music. Combining detailed planar magnetic drivers with the impact of dynamic technology, Ella maximizes the potential of your source material, from audiophile remasters to 180-gram vinyl to music on your phone. Ella leverages our relentless pursuit of exceptional sound to deliver the most inspiring listening experience possible. Now, how does Ella do it? Let's find out. Ella combines a built-in audiophile amplifier with custom planar magnetic drivers and large flex-resistant cabinets to deliver sound with stunning detail and emotional impact. A radically new headband design enables unprecedented personalized fit, comfort, and performance. The On Plus amp mode returns the missing low frequencies to vinyl era recordings. Now, same as the Blue MoFis, you got On and On Plus. So I'm getting ready to get blown away. All right, let's see anything else. Let's see, you got custom ultra detailed 50mm drivers, planar magnetic drivers that is. You got a large flex resistant cabinets for maximum impact. You got a built-in 250 mW customized audio amplifier, built-in amp. Now you got three amp modes, passive, active, and enhanced bass. Same as the MoFis, these is crazy. All right, now powers down automatically when the headphones are closed. I'll show you how that works. And you got a rechargeable battery that provides 12 hours of playtime. Now, if these are anything like the MoFis, that's not an exaggeration. With heavy use on max volume, I easily get anywhere between 8 and 10 hours. All right, so 12 hours, that would be on moderate volume. Full blast, you're looking at 8 to 10 hours. That's still a full day. All right, so let's check these out. Now, real quick, let's see on the Sadies, is there anything different from the MoFis? Everything looks the same. All right, so let me grab a little unboxing knife and we'll peel these open. What we got today? Where's the Batman joint? All right, Batman on deck. Now, $700. Let's get a look at the presentation real quick. I like it so far. Rah. A little bit of tape. One more. Rah. Here we go. Okay. Woo, look at that. All right, so here's the inside. Now, here's your headphones. Just like that, little lift right here. So we'll lift these up. Nice weight on these. Let me do a smell test. Woo! Smells nice and fresh. The smell will hit you right in the face as soon as you open these up. Build quality. I am 100% feeling this design. It took me a while to grow. You know, it took a while for these to grow on me. You know, the way they look, they kind of have that retro 1950s old school radio station kind of look. But once you start wearing these, they're going to stay on your head perfectly. You don't have to adjust them back and forth. And you notice the hinges, they flex perfectly. All right, so build quality on these, 100%. Let's see what else you get inside. Okay, now here's your carrying case. Okay, so that's it for the box. Soft pouch style carrying case. Now let me show you how the old carrying case real quick. I got one on deck. Here's the difference. All right, so here's the MoFi carrying case. And here's this carrying case for the Ellis. Drawstring, fleece style material. Okay, now here's your cables. Oh, look at these cables. Okay, I'm already feeling these. Big, thick braided cables, gold tips. Okay, now you got your inline controls, volume up and down, play and pause, and the volume up and down doubles as forward and reverse tracks. Now, we'll say these cables are definitely thick, tangle-free style. I like that already. Now, you get three sets of cables. All right, so one of these, let's see, this looks like maybe 2-3 feet. These are going to be even longer right here. All right, so double the length, same style cables, but no inline controls, but double the length. So this way, if you want to sit on your couch and plug these into your TV, they'll make it across your living room. Here's your charger right here. You got USB to micro USB. Now you're going to have to charge up your headphones so you can get that 12-hour battery life. And you got your 1/4-inch adapter for the big boy stereos. Some poison for the trolls. Let me file that to my back pocket. And of course, the usual books and shit. All right, so that's pretty much it. Nice soft carrying case. Now for the headphones. I'm telling you, the design on these, so crazy. They fit so comfortable on your head. These do flex. All right, so you get flexion on these. They go up and down. And they stretch. Now, look, I don't care how big your head is. It's not this big. Okay, so it's probably going to be like this on you. They feel perfect. Okay, on the bottom, here's your off and on plus. All right, so you got off, on, and on plus. Now, when you got these on plus, you're using battery, but the sound is going to be off. Once you open them up, it's going to automatically turn them back on. You hear your music. Once you take them off and they close up, it's going to pause your song and pause your, save your battery. All right, so that's a go. Now, the most important part about these is how do they sound? So we're going to figure that out in a second. Let's peel this off. This is your micro USB charging slot. That's where you're going to charge them up. Some blue branding, just like the blue microphones. Now look, if you ever had anything from Blue, you already know quality on the build. All right, so build quality, nothing to talk about. Minimum branding on the top. These are silver, what it looks like a dark brown leather cups. Now, if you put them next to the MoFis, pretty much look the same. All right, so real quick, let's crack open the Sadies and we'll see what these look like. And then we'll do a little sound test on both of them. Rah. One more. Rah. Okay, didn't get the full rah on that one. Rah. There it goes. Okay. All right, here we go. Okay, so these are the Blue Sadies. Let's put them next to the MoFis. Pretty much look exactly the same. Just a little bit updated with the branding. Also, you see your on and off switch. On this one is more like just a little switch. This one is more like a knob. Other than that, same exact weight. The smell on these. Yo, the smell on these is ridiculous in a good way. All right, so we'll test these out and see how they sound. Which I want to test first. Matter of fact, let's do the Sadies first because I'm curious to see how the Ellis is going to sound. So we'll do the Sadies first. Let me grab a phone real quick, something with a nice little built-in amp, and we'll check these out. Talk amongst yourselves for a second. All right, y'all, so we're back in. Now, just in case you was wondering, the Blue Sadies did come with a carrying case, same pouch style like the Ellis. You got your micro USB charging cable. You get two sets of cables, one short and one extremely long. Your 1/4 adapter. So the main difference between the Sadies and the MoFi so far is just the carrying case. All right, so the MoFi carrying case looks a little bit different. All right, so I got these all set up. Let's test them out. I got some Al Green on deck, so we'll try out all three modes. Okay, so you got off, which is no power. Then you got on and on plus. All right, so let's start it with off first. Okay, so now y'all hear the music is playing. Let's stay together. All right, so let me throw these on. Now, so far they sound exactly like the MoFis. I'm an expert on the MoFis, trust me. So in love with you. Yeah, these sound great. Now, okay, now what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna switch to on. Okay, now if you notice, once I switch to on, they're on battery power. Even though it's off, once you open them up, there goes the sound. Okay, so if you're listening to music and you take them off your head, it's automatically gonna save some battery and stop the music. Once you put them back on, there goes your music. Whew, here we go. All right, let me throw these back on. All right, now this is on. Plants. Woo! Since we've been together. All right, now, all right, hold up. All right, now I'm gonna throw on plus. This is maximum bass, maximum treble, maximum everything. Here we go. Oh my God. I gotta stand up real quick. Be the one you come running to. Y'all know y'all like that voice. I'll never be untrue. All right. Woo! Let's. Oh my God. Okay. All right. On a scale of 1 to 10, these are just as awesome as the Blue MoFis. Now watch my Blue MoFi video if y'all want to see the initial impressions. I already knew what to expect, so that's why the hype train is a little bit dialed down. $400, these are incredible. Now when I use my Subpack M2, these are the headphones that I use. The bass on these is incredible. Once you put these on plus, it's gonna blow your mind. Now, one of the best features about these is you can play these when the battery is dead. So when the battery is completely dead, you can still rock out. But if you want to get the maximum effect, put these on plus. Hold up. Did I unplug these already? Oh, I paused the music. Check this out. Look at this. All right, this is on plus. Oh, matter of fact, I unplugged them. Let me plug these back in real quick. Let me show you that one more time. All right, now y'all heard that. That was the phone. That was the phone. Now listen to this. That's the phone. Okay, so let's plug these in and check these out on plus. Now look at on plus. It's even louder than the phone speaker. Crazy. All right, so the Sadies on a scale of 1 to 10, the Sadies 100% win. I gotta calm down, y'all, I'm too hyped. All right, now for the moment of truth, let's get into the Blue Ellas. Now, $700 on these. If they sound anything like the Sadies, I'm getting ready to go crazy. Now, I'm gonna need a new song. Let's find, matter of fact, let me pull out a different phone and we'll get a different song. What we got on deck on the LG? All right, I got the V20. Let's get a new song. Okay, so we got Marvin Gaye, Sexual Healing. All right, so throwing some old school music. And we'll see how this sounds. Okay, so here we go. Now we got it on. Let's leave this on off first. Okay, so it's on off. Okay, so here we go. Let's get some volume. Now y'all hear the music's playing. So when you got it on off, it's not gonna automatically turn off because there's no power. So it's just off. So let's play these real quick and see how they sound. Okay. I'm hot just like an oven. I need some loving. Woo! I just can't do much longer. It's getting stronger. Oh my God, these is crystal clear. All right, crystal clear. Now what I'm gonna do is let's turn these on. Okay? So now these are on. Okay, on. Let's try some on now. Here we go. Now these is extra comfortable. They feel exactly the same. Helps relieve my mind. Sexual healing, baby, is good for me. Sexual
Healing is something that's good for me. Woo!
All right, hold up. Now let's go to On Plus. All right, let's go to On Plus. Here we go. This is On Plus now. All right. Oh, I paused the music. Here we go. On Plus. All right. So here we go. Now, one thing I will say, definitely not as loud as the Sadies, but we'll try one thing, though. Okay. On Plus.
Get on the telephone and call you up, baby. Woo.
Oh, these is knocking.
Love you feel so.
All right. Hold up. All right. Again, fellas, on a scale of 1 to 10, the clarity, I cannot stress the clarity of these. You could actually hear every instrument. That's why I wanted to throw in some old school, nothing with some overpowering bass. Let me switch phones real quick. Let's go back to the Al Green. Let me go back to the Al Green. All right, here we go. Back to the Al Green. Yeah, my HCC is a little bit louder than my LG.
Good or bad?
Oh, these is incredible.
About it. Why people break up and turn around and make up.
Oh my God. I gotta stand up.
See you never do that to me. Would you, baby? Staying around you is all I see.
Oh, this is too dope. All right, hold up.
Let's stay together.
All right, all right. I paused the music just now. Okay, here we go. On a scale of 1 to 10, these are amazing. All right, these might be my new favorite. These might be my new favorite old school music listening to headphones. Now, I want to try something real quick. Now, I'm not going to kill y'all. I'm not going to put y'all through the ringers of my voice. I know some of y'all love it, though. But I'm going to pause the video real quick. I want to hear a bunch of different genres of music. So I want to hear some R&B music, some disco, some reggae, some classic, a little techno, rock and roll. I'll try one song from every genre, and we'll see how these sound. But right now, for the old school music, the clarity. All right, the clarity. Now, the MoFis are definitely the MoFis, the Sadies. The Sadies, the MoFis, whichever ones you get, they're definitely louder. All right, they're definitely a little bit louder, but these sound more realistic. I'm telling you, it sounds like you're at an Al Green concert. All right, these is incredible. All right, so let me pause the video real quick. Let me try out a few different songs, and we'll get right back. Talk amongst yourselves. All right, y'all, so we're back in. Now, I just tried these out with a bunch of different songs across the music spectrum, and I got to tell y'all, on a scale of 1 to 10, these are a major, major, major go. I am definitely feeling both of these headphones. Now, when it comes to the Blue Sadies, they sound exactly like the MoFis. And if you see my MoFi video, you already know how I feel about these. I'm completely blown away. Right, for $400, these are a guaranteed win. You're going to love these. Right, when you put these on Plus, they're going to be super loud, a lot of bass, crystal clear sound. This is a win. Now, when it comes to the Blue Ellas, are they worth $700? And the answer is yes. All right, the only word I can use to describe the sound for the Blue Ellas is amazing. All right, the sound on these is amazing. Now, you don't get the most bass. They're not the loudest headphones in the world, but the sound is crystal clear, and it just sounds like when you listen to, it's hard to explain, but when you hear your music using the Blue Ellas, it's going to sound totally different than any other headphones that you got in your collection. Play some music using the Blue Ellas and then play them using some Beats headphones or some Monsters. You'll immediately hear the difference. You ain't got to be some certified audiophile. You'll immediately hear the difference. The Ellas are just going to sound crystal clear. You're going to hear every instrument. You're going to hear all of the vocals. It's going to sound like you're at a concert. All right, I'm definitely feeling these. Are they worth the money? The answer is yes. All right, so let me answer a question that I get asked all the time. What kind of headphones should I buy? Well, you got different headphones for different occasions. And let's do a little show and tell. First, you got headphones like these Beats Solos. These are what you call casual headphones. So these are the kind of headphones that you could use when you're cleaning your house. You can use these headphones at work. The sound is mediocre. They're not that expensive, but they get the job done. All right, so these are casual headphones. Then you got headphones that's designed specifically for the gym, like the Monster iSports. Now, the reason these are made for the gym is because they're made out of sweatproof materials. So if you get a set of Beats Solos and you wear these to the gym all the time and you sweat up the ear cups, after a while, they're going to start to look disgusting. All right, so you want some sweatproof style headphones for the gym. The sound quality in these is going to be loud because you got to overpower the music that's in the gym. But it's not going to be the most balanced sound. It's going to be heavy on the bass, heavy on the highs, the mids, and the sound stage is going to suffer. Then you got bass headphones, all right, for people that love bass. So you got your Monster 24Ks, the Monster Elements, you got the Blue Sadies and the MoFis. If you're looking for headphones that have a strong bass punch, you got the Sonys also. I would say my favorite bass headphones right now are the Blue MoFis, which I would say now the Blue Sadies. All right, so these are my favorite bass heavy headphones. Now the Monster Elements, love those too. Those are a little bit more flashy, but these have a better build quality and the On Plus feature is ridiculous. Then you got headphones that's designed for even more bass. All right, so now if you like me and you're a bass head, but you want even more bass, well, there's one set of headphones that I recommend right now. That's the Skullcandy Crusher Wireless. Now these are the most bass heavy headphones that you're gonna find on the market. It's not that real bass, right? Not deep, rich bass. It's more of that haptic feedback, vibration kind of bass, but it's incredible. It's a lot of fun. This is the kind of headphones that you wear if you wanna feel like you're sitting on a speaker at a club. All right, it's incredible. But it's not real bass, but it's for the supreme bass heads. Then you got noise canceling headphones. I like the Sony MDRs. These are noise canceling headphones designed for noise cancellation. So you're not gonna buy these headphones to wear to the gym. You're not gonna buy these headphones just to casually wear. These are the kind of headphones that you get if you work in a noisy environment or if you're a commuter and you're taking those flights and you're sitting right on top of that engine or you're on the train and it's extra loud. Then you want headphones like these because you have the noise canceling technology. It's gonna cancel out some of that background noise. A little bit more expensive, not the best sound quality in the world, but you get the noise canceling feature. And then you got your headphones for real music. All right, for the real music heads, AKA the audiophiles, when you're sitting on your couch, drinking that Chardonnay, eating those cheese and crackers, crying about your ex, and you wanna hear some real music the way it's supposed to sound, then you're gonna wanna get a set of headphones like the Blue Ellas. The sound on these headphones, I'm telling you, it's so hard to explain. You got to try them out yourself. I recommend buying headphones like these and try them out. You got nothing to lose because if you don't like them, send them back. But try them out for yourself. Play your favorite song with some Beats headphones or some Monster headphones or some Sony headphones. And then play that song again using the Blue Ellas and listen to the difference. You're going to be blown away. Trust me. All right, so anyway, on a scale of 1 to 10, the Blue Sadies, if you love bass and you want that extra loud sound and that On Plus feature, this is a major win. Buy these yesterday. All right. And if you're looking for those audiophile style headphones when you want to cry on your couch and drink that Chardonnay, then look at the Blue Ellas. All right. $700, totally worth it. Anyway, hit me up in the comments. Let me know what y'all think about these. Shout out to everybody that rock with me on Facebook, Foursquare, Twitter, Google Plus. Shout out to all the Google gangsters. I see y'all holding down that Facebook page. Shout out to everybody hitting me up on Voxer. And a special shout out to everybody rocking with me on Instagram. Y'all know that's where I'm at full time, 100% full throttle. And a special shout out to everybody rocking with the new stream on Sundays. Y'all already know, Stream Gangsters on deck. Get your drinks ready. No meat boys allowed. Oh yeah, special shout out to everybody following me on Snapchat. Flossy_Carter, that's where I'm at. And a special shout out to the notification squad. I see y'all in the comment section early. #salute. Oh yeah, one more thing. I almost forgot. Fellas, ladies, say it with me. All y'all haters, all y'all trolls, close your eyes, and picture me rolling. It's your boy Floss, I'm out. Deuces. Spock, one to beam up. Energize.